there. That's evolution, baby. That, my friends, is evolution. And that's why we're the best that there is.
Well, there you have it. A big win for Randy Orton, the World Heavyweight Champion, Triple H, and the Nature Boy, Ric Flair. And King, you got to almost agree with Triple H when he says they're, you know, together. There's almost, you know, nothing.
I'll agree with Triple H about everything he said except the stuff about JR. He didn't have to go there.
He did not have to go there. But Triple H has said it time and time again. He can pretty much do whatever he wants. And does.
Randy, throw this shirt on before these chicks run in this ring and maul you.
Uh-oh.
I want y'all to look at this because this is where it is at. Right there. Evolution is the best that it is. And the back says it all. Paid, laid, and made. That is what we are. That is who we are. We are the best this business has to offer. 16 times the greatest world champion of all time. The greatest wrestler alive today. The world heavyweight champion and a future world champion. That is evolution. And I don't care who you are. There isn't a damn person that can stop us.
Wow.
Very confident. Very confident.
Now the way I see it.
Wait a minute. You gotta be kidding me. What? We haven't heard of that.
Our fine world heavyweight champion. You stand out here, you say you're the best. You make it sound like you're invincible. Maybe in your own eyes. Because to me, you're nothing but another victim.
Uh-oh.
And if you haven't figured it out, you're next!
Oh my! Triple H is next! You can cut this tension with a knife!
Watch it!
Goldberg ain't running, but he's looking all around this ring as Evolution is circling like buzzers.
And I think Goldberg is actually inviting all three of them to jump on him at once.
Wait a minute now. Triple H now calling over Randy Orton, shaking his head saying,
I can't tell.
But if you can read lips, and Triple H just said, on my terms. Triple H now leaving the ring, and Goldberg just called out Triple H saying that he was next. And Triple H saying it's on his terms.
Yeah, what is wrong with this picture? There's the so-called greatest wrestler alive today, our world heavyweight champion, along with the rest of Evolution walking away from Goldberg?
Backing down from Goldberg, and now Triple H laughing. Two of the biggest forces on Raw today.
He's laughing. If you ask me, that's like whistling when you're walking through the graveyard.